Hello guys, today I am going to show you how to install CentOS 8 on VMware Workstation. Before that, if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please subscribe now and we'll go for the lesson. Let's start installing CentOS 8. We can use here create new virtual machine. Then go to typical and select the CentOS image. It is already selected, but I will show you how to. This is the image that I am going to install. Then press open. It shows here CentOS 64 bit detected, so we will press next button. After that, it is asking a name. We'll give a name. I am giving my name. And a password. After that, we need to confirm the same password. If you type both password correctly, this next button will automatically enable. Then press next. We can give a name to this virtual machine, but I'm not going to change this name. Then we will use the same name. If you want to change the virtual machine directory, you can change it from here, but I'm not going to change that as well. Here we need to specify the disk capacity. If you want, you can increase the disk capacity, but it is not necessary at this stage. Also, it is asking whether to store the virtual disk as a single file. Splitting the disk, you can split the virtual disk into multiple files. We will keep it as default value and we'll go to next. After that, here we need to change this memory, because 1 GB is not enough for the installation. We will increase the memory size here. And after that, here processor, we need to increase the number of processors here as well. Here it is already selected automatic. We'll keep it as it is. These two are the only parameters we need to change here. Then we will press close. Then we'll press finish. After that, we'll see what will happen. Now the virtual machine is going to start the installation. We'll see what will happen. Here you can see there is an error occurred. Here pane is dead.
status 1. That means there's an issue when we are going to install this CentOS 8 using this method. Now I will show you a way how to install with CentOS 8 on a VMware workstation without any issue. Here we have to use a different method. We'll see. Now we will stop this virtual machine, power off, and we can remove this from the VM workstation. Even though we remove the virtual machine from here, it still uses our hard disk space. So we have to go to documents, after that virtual machine. We need to remove this folder. Now there is no hard disk space used for this virtual machine, totally removed from the system. Now we will try to install the VM again. Here you have to use this option, I will install the operating system later. After that we will select this option, Linux, then we'll go to next. Location will keep as it is, we'll keep this same as well. After that we need to customize our RAM space and the processor, number of processes. Then we'll pause and we'll press finish. This is our VMware machine, but there is no operating system installed. After configuring the virtual machine, now we can go to settings, and here we can select the image, ISO image path. This is the ISO image. Now we will install the, now we have select the ISO image path, and we will power on the virtual machine. Now we'll see what will happen here. After here you can see I will install the CentOS now. Last time we didn't get that screen. This time CentOS 8 will be installed in this virtual machine. You can see here there's no error. Now here you need to select a language depending on your requirement. I keep the default values. Here we need to select the hard disk. Now I am going to select the VMware machine's hard disk. Now press done. Now it's okay. Now we will select the software. Here, serve with GUI. We will select the serve with GUI option and press done. There are 6 versions of the CentOS. First one, server with GUI. Second one, server, only the server. Minimal install, that means there is a limited functionality in this version. And if you want to install this OS as a workstation, you can select this option. Like that, there are several options. Here I will select server with GUI. Now there is all the exclamation marks disappeared here. Now we'll press begin install. Here we need to give a root password. Also, we can give another, we can define another user as an administrator. And press done. Now the operating system is installing. It will take minimum half an hour, but the time will change depending on the hardware configuration of the server. Now CentOS installation is completed.
I am going to reboot the machine now.
Press this button here, then it will reboot the machine. Actually, it will reboot the virtual machine. Now you can see it's rebooting. Here you can see machine is rebooted. Now you have to accept the license. Then press done. License is already accepted. Now press finish configuration. Now it's booting again. This is the user CNS. I will log into the server using my root password. Here you can see the CentOS desktop. Here you can see the 8 here. From that you can identify this is CentOS. If it is CentOS 7, it shows a number 7 image. Press next again. Again next. Location service. Keep it as it is. We have to skip this at this stage and we'll start the OS now. You can here change the settings such as date, time, time zone, wallpaper, etc. Also, this is the command prompt. We'll try to ping Google. We'll see whether it will ping it. No, it is not. It is unreachable. Now we'll go and connect our host machine to Wi-Fi.